It's okay.
Got a good sized freight train coming through here.
Oh, look.
And that's there behind the trees.
Your feet feel cooler?
Yeah.
The train is coming, sugar.
You gotta bribe the guard so she lets go and leave.
I'll help reach loose the freight train comes through.
Well, it's energy, it's an event, it's transportation, it's technology, it's unnatural, whatever.
It's noisy.
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 Energy.
People like noise. They come out here to watch a...
Oh, yeah.
Not out here, but they come, you know...
The launches. I've been here many times.
Holy cow, eh? I'm telling you.
Yeah. Especially if it's well advertised.
On Saturday afternoon, there was one that was hell. It must have had 2,000 cars on the damn highway.
People come from Europe and Asia. They'll travel here just for these launches. I'm serious. Hopefully it's not coming through here, right?
Usually not. You know, so I've heard. Holy shit, he is. Yes, it's a nice warm day on the beach.
Heck yeah, nothing like it.
Rare, it's a rare day because it's usually cold and damp here.
Right. Surprised it's not foggy.
You guys have fun down there, okay?
Hey, thanks so much. Take it easy.
Thank you.
Thank you.
around? It's a wide angle. I mean, it's...
Okay,
if
you're not focusing on the
subject. No, but I mean, it's a subject.
Right, sure.
But I mean, it's like 170. I'm getting the whole...
Yeah.
Not telescopic.
I was just wondering, do you know him?
No.
Okay. I wonder if he's local.
I don't know.
That's what I would like to know.
He's right there. Just go out there and ask him.
I'm not going in there. Oh, no. But the locals are familiar with the risk of this surfing.
Yeah, the best spot is right there. And well, the other guy's over there. You see him on these catches?
Another
one? Yeah,
there?
Yeah.
Okay, well, that's good.
He knows where to go. This guy doesn't. This guy here, he's in the lull. See, there's a peak here and there's a peak.
Yeah, right.
The biggest peak is right there because there's a ridge going along there. So he's over there.
They know the risks of this beach.
Everything has risk. Whenever you go outside the boundaries, there's a risk.
Absolutely, but my son is a surfer. He doesn't surf yet.
There's a risk falling in the tub. I mean,
you're a German club. Come on, sprich Deutsch.
No.
Well, okay.
This is a shirt I got from a club. It's a long time ago, a long way away.
Really?
My last name is Salsburg.
Salsburg, okay. So you have ancestry in Germany or Austria or something?
Sure. You want to take me there? I'll go. I'll bring my camera. You see the peak there?
That's the smallest camera I've ever seen.
It's amazing. It's 4K.
Whatever that means, I have no idea.
It's four times the resolution of your television.
Well,
your high definition.
Yeah.
Television. Very high res.
Yeah.
Very nice.
Well, I'm sure you need fantastic photos or photography or
it's,
video.
It's video. This video. I did some time lapse, you know.
Uh-huh.
I came down here because it's a warm day.
Oh, it's the most beautiful day today. I've been here a few times, fogged in completely.
Oh, yeah.
I don't care what weather it is. I just like to walk.
Well, this time of year, there's usually all kinds of wildlife out there.
Uh-huh.
And there's a pod of dolphins out there. Yeah, just outside.
Okay.
Right straight through there. You can see them blowing every so often and coming up. You see a fin. Is it right over there? About 200 yards.
Okay. Well, I see that surfer straight.
Yeah,
out there.
Okay, about half again as far away as he is.
I see, that's
out
too
there.
Far for me. I don't have that distance. I see that far, so I miss him a lot. Do they have to come closer?
They're coming, yeah.
But they're always here.
September at Guadalupe is... I don't know what it is. The pods come in and feed, and there's seals and thousands of birds. Yeah, I think it's a little bit beyond the feeding. Whatever it is, a little blackfish, the mackerels or whatever they are, come up. Yeah, I just saw a dolphin right out there. But I've seen, it's all at once, the whales, the dolphins, the seals, and the birds are all like, it's a feeding frenzy.
Right, and if the birds are gathered there, then everything else is there too.
Yeah.
There's something to feed on.
Well, it's literally thousands of birds.
Yeah.
Pelicans, gulls, terns, plovers.
I have to go and visit Guadalupe Beach sometime soon.
Probably a week ago would have been the best.
A few years back, I've seen white pelicans, like by the they were sitting there.
Migrating.
Oh my god.
Yeah, they're Arctic.
I've never seen them.
Yeah.
Not white pelicans.
Yeah, I would suspect that the Arctic pelicans would go from hemisphere to hemisphere, back and forth. Because they can fly long distances with no effort, and that all they have to do is get down and eat. you know, and then continue.
Yeah. They're very nesting there, and we were lucky that day to see them.
Yes. The pelicans.
Do you live here?
I live in Lompoc.
Lompoc. Yeah, this is such a great place. I come over from the valley, so this is basically.
And see, this guy, he's going outside and going back up. See, I think the current is going this way. So, there he is, yeah. Yeah, see how far out he is? See, he's in the right spot. He's in the right spot. This guy on the right doesn't, he's not watching. He's just sort of out there for the ride. He's catching a few rides. But you see, the best crest, see, that's why I'm here, so the sun is shining right off. Oh yeah, I've never been there. I'm gonna have to visit.
It's, you know, this one and Pismo right now are my favorite because all the Santa Barbara beaches from Davioda and
then. It's probably bad.
I didn't even take my slippers from slippers off. Henry's beach was so bad.
Yeah.
The
locals there probably hate it. But you know, even though the derricks out there may contribute to that, it's natural seepage. It'll squeeze
that.
Out.
We
yeah.
have it. Yep.
Southern California can be really bad too.
Yeah. Yeah. But here it's beautiful. I see a few patches, but they didn't
it's because this is an isthmus and there's a strong current. So it sweeps it away.
They're visible. They're usually located here.
And the water's colder here, so it drops better.
Yeah. But all the tiny ones that
it's when the sand is hot, you know, you get up there in the dry sand, a big glob there, it's hot, it just sticks to your feet. Yeah.
I always have stuff in my car to take it off, but it's...
I lived in Southern California for 20 years, and the tar can be bad there, too.
Yeah, and it's seasonal, it's different, depending on the currents and everything.
Uh-huh.
We used to, in the summer, when we took the kids to the beach, I mean, they were always, you know, having food, they had...
Oh gosh, you don't want it in your hair. Yeah. You have to take a bath in mineral oil.
But this one is one of the cleanest ones.
Oh yeah.
And this one as well.
Yeah, there's a strong current, I'm sure, going this way right now. You know, in December it probably reverses and goes this way.
So you know this also. If you have lived here long, you know.
A year and a half.
Oh, that reason?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I've lived here for over 40 years.
Yeah.
This area. I love it.
It's nice, yes.
Yeah.
I like it.
So where did you live before?
Louisiana.
Oh, you come
Africa
from the
heat.
South.
Oh, it's terrible. It's a terrible place. Don't go there.
No, I lived in Missouri off and on, you know, and went to the southern. No, I cannot. My body cannot take the humidity. Okay. We had some humidity a week ago, and I suffered. So, this is great.
Well, we're getting air from the north. That's why it's warm and dry.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. All right, nice talking to you.
So, I'm going to go.
Okay, bye-bye.
Thank you.